What's up, guys? Welcome back to the TenorShare channel. When you transferred WhatsApp data from an old device or restored from a backup, you might see the restoring media alert on the top of your chats and on the chat backup screen. It's stuck there for a long time without moving forward. No worries. In this video, I'm going to help you fix it. Let's dive in. First, check your network status. Scroll down from the top of the screen, long press the Wi-Fi icon. Make sure you have connected to a stable network. Turn airplane mode on. Wait for a few seconds, then turn it back off to resume your network. If you're using cellular data instead of Wi-Fi, tap the three dots right here, go to Settings, Chats, Chats Backup. Make sure you have enabled backup using cellular. And check if you're using the correct Google account, by the way. The next part is to check the WhatsApp info. Tap Apps and Settings. Find WhatsApp in the list. Scroll down and tap Storage, then tap Clear Cache on the bottom. Back to App Info, App Permission. Tap Files and Media, select Don't Allow. This will cancel the restoring process effectively. After that, tap Force Stop on the bottom. And then, check if the alert is gone. Still need help? Try to uninstall WhatsApp. Go to your files, internal storage, Android, media, com.whatsapp, tap WhatsApp, then go ahead and delete the media folder. Now reinstall WhatsApp and restore your chats from backup. Issue still persists. Try iCare phone transfer to backup and restore your WhatsApp messages on a computer. We'll start with backing up the WhatsApp data. In the backup section, click Backup Now. Create a local backup and click Continue. Once completed, you can go inside the backup and view the content in a detailed fashion like this. If you want, you can restore this to your computer, your iPhone, or back to your Android. You can select what kind of data you want to bring back to your device. Just like this. So that's it. Thanks for watching. For more tips like this, subscribe to the TenorShare channel or click another video to keep watching now. See you next time.